Hi, hello friends. Today we are going to see Fujairah city. We started from Sharjah on Friday morning. We crossed airport tunnel road and reached the highway to Fujairah. It is 80 kilometers from Dubai. I'm the Venus for your Mars. Desert road has started from here. For your stars, you don't have to look so far. Watering the family tree, ever after happily. If the earth falls to the sea, in your arms is where I'll be. We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. We already are, you and me, psychically in tune. When I first visited Dubai during 2002, the cost of petrol was 1 dirham per gallon. Earlier it was only 50 fils per gallon. Gradually the price went on increasing and it touched 6.5 dirhams during 2010. Sometimes we fight like cats and dogs, but here we are giving it our all. So many years in the making, but then forsaking and forgetting. Even for a moment, I am not betting on our demise. I can see the future in your eyes. I see the presence, ironic surprise. When you there are two ways to reach Fujairah. One road travels among mountains. It has little bit ghat road also. Several stretches doesn't have street lights for several kilometers. Driving on this road is thrilling during daytime. It is a bit risky to drive wherever no street lights are present. The road has no traffic on either side and we feel lonely driving during night time. But the advantage of traveling on this road is we can see a tunnel, beautiful tunnel, among three mountains. This is only the tunnel in the world through three mountains. It's like a picnic spot. Everyone stops here and take photos in that surroundings. Hence it is advised to drive on this road during daytime while going to Fujairah. On return during evening or late evening, where there is little sunlight, choose the another highway to return back. I'm the night time for your stars, you don't have to look so far. Watering the family tree, ever after happily. If the earth falls to the sea, in your arms is where I'll be. We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. We already are, you and me, psychically. These mountains are part of Hazar mountain range that stretches from Ras Al Khaimah to Oman. Fujairah is located on the border between Ras Al Khaimah and Oman. This city lies in the Gulf of Oman. Here, healthy or sick, I got eternity to wait. And I know I'm choosing my own fate. And even if I was burned at the stake, I would reincarnate like a yogi and a lotus. From the moment we are exploded, I didn't walk to you, I floated. When empty, you helped me get reloaded. When this video was shot, this is only the road that connects Korfakkan and Dibba cities. Later in 2010, totally new highway with 6 lines was laid down from Sharjah to Korfakkan and is 80 kilometers long. This road has 4 tunnels on the way and people may be thrilled to drive through these tunnels. In tune to the stars, we already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. Fujairah is one of the 7 emirates in UAE. This kingdom includes Masafe and Diba cities. These two cities are famous for different things. Masafe is a major brand of bottled water in UAE. Masafe city produces mineral water, juices, and other consumer goods. Masafe city lies in the border of Fujairah and Ras Al Khaimah Emirates. This city is surrounded by mountain ranges. Water is also sourced from seawater through desalination process in different cities in UAE.
In tune to the stars, we already are you and me. Psychically, in tune to the stars.
I heard that car prices in Oman are cheaper than Dubai. One can buy a car in Oman and receive it in the port of Diba. This place is in the border of UAE and Oman. From Diba, we can drive the car to Dubai and get number plate in Dubai itself. During 2005, when I was planning to buy a car, my friend told me about importing car from Diba. It was a lengthy process and I could not understand the rules and procedures properly. It appears as legal, but I was not much interested in this process. Also, I was in a dilemma as to buy new car or used car. So I ruled out the option of buying car in Oman. I am not sure how far this is true, but my friend bought his car through this process, and this is unknown to many people.
I'm the Venus for your Mars, I'm the healing for your scars, I'm the nighttime for your stars. You don't have to look so far. Watering the family tree, ever after happily. If the earth falls to the sea, in your arms is where I'll be. But then forsaking and forgetting, even for a moment, I am not betting on our demise. I can see the future in your eyes. I see the presence, ironic surprise. When you go counter and I clockwise, through the world's pain and all the lies, we will grow a garden every time. And if I harden, will you remind me of the softness I had in my prime? And if I seek, will you help me find? And when I freak, won't you be kind?
Four lanes have merged into two lanes, and we can see here this tunnel is providing traffic for both sides. One lane is for forward and another lane is for opposite traffic. Now I can see in Google, two tunnels exist to cater to traffic both sides. This new tunnel is 2.7 kilometers long and is the longest in UAE. But this tunnel we are traveling now doesn't seem so long.
In tune to thee. You might as well get used to this. Death to us part, here healthy or sick. I got eternity to wait, and I know I'm choosing my own fate. And even if I was burned at the stake, I would reincarnate like a yogi in a lotus. From the moment we are exploded, I didn't walk to you, I floated. When empty, you helped me get reloaded.
I'm the Venus for your Mars. I'm the healing for your scars. I'm the nighttime for your stars. You don't have to look so far. Watering the family tree, ever after happily. If the earth falls to the sea, in your arms is where I'll be.
We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. In tune to the stars. We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars.
In later years, that is between 2012 and 2014, many malls and shopping complexes were constructed. City Center, Fujairah Mall, Lulu Mall, Century Mall, Fujairah Tower, and many. Cultural heritages like Fujairah Fort, Fujairah Museum, Heritage Village, Sheikh Zayed Mosque, which is the second largest in the UAE, are some other visiting places in Fujairah. Fujairah Corniche and Marine Club are some other perks to Fujairah City. I don't know whether these were existed during 2006 when we visited this city.
For your Mars, I'm the healing for your scars. I'm the nighttime for your stars. You don't have to look so far. Watering the family tree, ever after happily. If the earth falls to the sea, in your arms is where I'll be.
We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. We already are, you and me, psychically.
We fight like cats and dogs, but here we are giving it our all. So many years in the making, but then forsaking and forgetting. Even for a moment, I am not betting on our demise. I can see the future in your eyes. I see the present's ironic surprise. When you go counter and I clockwise, through the world's pain and all the lies, we will grow a garden every time. And if I harden, will you remind me of the softness I had in my prime? And if I seek, will you help me find? And when I freak, won't you be kind? Know there's sometimes demons in my mind. What can I say? It's hard beyond an interdimensional ride.
I'm the Venus for your Mars. I'm the healing for your scars. I'm the nighttime for your stars. You don't have to look so far. Watering the family tree, ever after happily. If the earth falls to the sea, in your arms is where I'll be.
We are eating snacks and Fujairah Cat is our guest today. Since in my earlier trip, I could not find any restaurants here, we brought some snacks to eat for lunch.
Already are you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. We already are you and me, psychically in tune to the stars.
You might as well get used to this, death to us part. Here, help.
Earlier, I visited this place with my friends. There are no sightseeing places in Fujairah City. It is on the seashore and the water looks in greenish shade. I could find only a rocky beach over there. Sandy beach is empty since it is afternoon with hot sun. There are no good restaurants either. We did not take lunch and we returned back to Dubai. On the way, we stopped at a petrol pump and bought some snacks and other eatables to eat them on the way. On the way down, we found a lot of shops with large crowds. We got down there and went around. There are a lot of carpet shops which were handmade and selling at low prices. We noticed a lot of fruits and vegetable shops that looked very colorful. Another section filled with handicrafts and handmade souvenirs. Also, there are a lot of other shops I can't remember well. This particular area spread along both sides of the highway is called Friday Market, if I remember correctly.
Yes, sec, I got eternity to wait, and I know I'm choosing my own fate. And even if I was burned at the stake, I would reincarnate like a yogi and a lotus. From the moment we are exploded, I didn't walk to you, I floated. When empty, you helped me.
Hello, if you like this video, please see all my previous videos. If you like them, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to receive notifications. Please drop your comments and suggestions. Thank you.
I'm the Venus for your Mars.
I'm the healing for your scars.
I'm the nighttime for your stars.
You don't have to look so far.
Watering the family tree,
ever after happily.
If the earth falls to the sea,
in your arms is where I'll be.
So the tunnel on the onward journey and the Friday market on the return highway are only the things I felt worth seeing.
We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars. We already are, you and me, psychically in tune to the stars.
In tune to the stars,
we already are, you and me, psychically.
On the return journey, we could not stop at Friday market as we are all tired and wanted to get back to Dubai as early as possible. If we go straight on this road, we can reach Corfakan. This is another emirate in the Oman Gulf region. Fujairah also belong to Gulf region. Tibba is a famous place near Corfakan. Thank you very much. Hope you had enjoyed the ride to Fujairah city. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.